Hello, my name is Wendy, and I'm the founder and CEO of Trim Down Global, and I want to take a few minutes to share with you why some of my colleagues and I have decided to wage war on weight. Being overweight and obese has reached epidemic proportions here in the U.S. My friends and I are armed and ready for this war, and we're already winning. After doing some research on the internet, we found the data and statistics are staggering. Research has shown that as your weight increases to levels that are considered being overweight or obese, that the risk for the following conditions also increases: coronary heart disease, type 2 diabetes, high blood pressure, stroke, and the list goes on and on. Unfortunately, obesity is a common, serious, and costly issue. About one-third of adults in the USA are obese. This is millions and millions of people. In 2008, medical costs associated with obesity were estimated to be $147 billion. Obesity rates among children are even more staggering. Approximately 17%, or 12.5 million children and adolescents aged 2 to 19 years old, are obese. This number has tripled since 1980. Being overweight is defined as having a body mass index, or BMI, of 25 to 29.9. And being obese is defined as having a body mass index, or BMI, of 30 or higher. When this video is finished, take a few moments and scroll down towards the bottom of this page and check to see what your body mass index, or BMI, is. Please don't be embarrassed, as this number is not stored anywhere on this site. Just know that my personal BMI was almost 29 when I started my war with weight. I just recently got started, and I'm currently down to a 27 BMI and working my way even lower. Some factors that are contributing to the overweight and obesity epidemic: increased snacking between meals, larger portion sizes, more meals purchased or consumed away from the home, value sizing of less nutritious foods. For an example, fast food restaurants that offer value meals or supersized meals. There are many more, but these are the factors that my colleagues and I can help you with. How can we help, you ask? Trim Down Fiber Plus. It's an all-natural product which has no stimulants in it whatsoever. It makes you feel full and you eat less food. It's gluten-free, and the capsules are even veggie caps for those of you who prefer the vegan lifestyle. Just take 2 Trim Down Fiber Plus capsules with at least 16 ounces of water 30 minutes before your 2 largest meals of the day. Trim Down Fiber Plus helps you feel full faster, safer, and more efficiently than any other product on the market. First, with all-natural dietary fiber glucomannan, Trim Down Fiber Plus turns into a gel-like substance in your stomach, making you feel full even before you start eating, to help you eat less and curb cravings. Second, yacon is a plant that grows in Peru in the Andes. It has traditionally been used by rural people as a healthy snack while working outside. Yacon is a very rich source of prebiotics, which helps create a healthy gut. And third, raspberry ketone is the name of an enzyme that's extracted from the tasty berries. Thanks to the unique properties of the raspberry ketone enzyme, people are finding that they are easily able to shed extra pounds. Not only are the antioxidants contained in the product incredibly beneficial to the body, but the enzyme makes raspberry ketone an added benefit to our product. So take a look around this website at the real people getting real results taking the Trim Down Fiber Plus product. These are some of my real colleagues in these pictures that have waged war on weight with me. We're not claiming that Trim Down Fiber Plus cures any diseases or illnesses. We're simply sharing with you some real results that people have gotten by taking the Trim Down Fiber Plus product. Trim Down Fiber Plus offers a 45-day empty bottle money-back guarantee, so there's nothing to lose but the weight. We look forward to helping you on your own personal war against weight, and we have an exceptional product that can help get you there. Trim Down Fiber Plus, helping you get back to you.